How to delete all saved chats on Snapchat. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So first launch your Snapchat application. Then go to the chat section. For example, I will show you by first sending a chat and then saving it. In order to save, simply tap on the chat. Now as you can see, the chat is now saved. Now the process is just the same for unsaving or deleting the saved chats. Simply tap on the chat, tap on the profile icon of the person, then go to the three dot, then go to chat and notification settings. After that, go to delete chats and select after viewing, and the chat will be deleted just after the other person has seen the chat. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any question, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.